completely sacrificing his body to take out the Universal Champion.
The New Day rocks, and the New Day right now is rocking the Universal Champion. Brown wants him to put it away, and he might.
Big ending incoming.
Oh, there it is.
This could be it.
Lashley with a steel chair. This is triple threat rules. This isn't going to force a disqualification.
And if it won't, expect Bobby Lashley to do it. No mercy.
Swinging at will, riding up the back of Big E.
Lashley just mangling a steel chair over a fallen WWE champion.
Bobby Lashley hitting you with nothing in his hands is brutal. And he's bringing down a steel chair on Big E.
Lashley's not done yet.
Looking at him with contempt as he does it.
Lashley is punishing Big E for what occurred last week. The Almighty is reminding Big E that the...
To the counter, 1, 2, 3, the Universal Champion reigns again.
Here is your winner, the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns needed this win tonight. Can the head of the table keep the momentum rolling? Because Roman will need that as well. As this Sunday, streaming live, WWE Network on Peacock, Roman Reigns defends his Universal Championship against the Demon.
And you talk about momentum, this is how you build it, Corey.
Roman delivering a spear on an irate Bobby Lashley. Three men entered, one is left victorious. The Universal Champion, the head of the table, reigns supreme tonight.
As he stands over the fallen Big E and Bobby Lashley in victory, this man is the head of the table.